The owners of Iowa's oldest drive-in theater say they plan to open for the season this Friday. The Valley Drive-In in Newton will run its first double feature on May 26th. It starts with The Little Mermaid, followed by Guardians of the Galaxy 3. The owners opened later than planned this year after storm damage earlier this spring.